Here, double.
Here's the pitch to Ray. Swings and hits this one. High and deep out to left. That's at least going to get down. If it doesn't go, it bounces off the wall. Houser will be in to score as Corey Ray replaces him at second with his 10th double of the season, and the Shuckers lead it 1-0.